Hi, good afternoon. Today I would like to share with you the composition and technique of painting lilac. So we just start with the outline. So it will be from here, yeah? This is a stem. Okay, you can see. Okay, so we come down. We lay down the brush here and slowly pull it up. Okay? And again here. This is also a leaf. Okay, and here will be the flower. Okay, so I will pick up pink and blue. I mix pink and blue to get the lilac color. I try to blend it so you will get lilac color, okay? And just a stroke. Just get the as usual, my medium is 50% of mineral oil and 50% of refined turpentine. If you want to make the medium a little bit thicker, you can melt the balm, yeah? And you can add in a little bit, maybe about 2% of the balm oil. Make it into oil and you mix into the medium. And you will get the, the medium will become thick. Okay. So I'll take the mop brush and blend it so that it won't look so sharp, yeah, the petal, the outside petal, yeah. Okay, and again I make a stroke again on top of that. Okay, we leave it first. We will try to do the leaf. Okay. I like to mix the green, yellow, and brown for the leaf, yeah? Fill up. Okay, or you can do it this way. okay, and try to add in a little bit brown at the edge of the leaf. And after this, you can blend it together, okay? Alright. So, as usual, I like to use the mop brush. I will soften the stroke with mop brush. Who can I turn to when nobody needs me? My heart wants to know, and so I must go where destiny leads me. Can you see? With no star to guide me, and no one beside me. Soften it, and you take this correcting tool. This correcting tool, and make the vein. This is basically for beginner, yeah. I'm showing for the beginner, yeah, not for the advanced painter, yeah. Alright, so I'm going to soften the vein by using a deer foot brush. Okay, and I'm trying to soften it. Soften the etching. Okay. So now try to clean it to make it my love seems to grow. There isn't any end to my devotion. It's deeper, dear, by far than any ocean. I find that day by day you're making all my dreams come true. Just glide the deer foot here, do not press hard. And again, I'm using the mop brush to soften it. Okay, so now we clean the edge. You're making all my dreams come true. So come what may, I want you to know I'm yours alone, and I'm in love to stay. Same goes to this lip. Go through the years day by day, day by day. Just use a mop brush, yeah. Okay, I won't spend so much time on the leaf. So we are going to the next step. Yeah, we're going to cut the lilac, because lilac have 4 petals, remember, yeah. So I use the deer foot to pull out some color. Okay. Is this
Just pull up, yeah?
Remember, lilac has a small petals of flower. Four, yeah?
Beleza, tristeza da chuva, num dia de sol a chorada do céu.
Beleza, cantalha que vai. Enough, yeah? You make four perfect flowers. And try to put this thing up.
Beleza, descanso do sol, quando surge luar lá no céu.
So just add in this to show that the petal behind. You can overlap each other so that you look more natural.
How love can be.
Okay, one more.
Funny how you wanted me. I dreamed of holding you. Funny how my dream came true. Funny thing, I should choose you.
Okay, you can see. So do this part.
When someone tells you goodbye, funny that I could cry.
You can put that in shading
behind.
Okay, we do some correction. We just make this a few flower look perfect, yeah? Okay, so
never let me go.
Okay, so
love me much too much.
Get back in
if you let.
place for me without you.
Let's make it a bit busy. Okay.
Never let me go. I'd be so lost if you went away. There'd be a thousand hours in the day without you, I know. Because of one caress, my world was overturned at the very start. All my bridges burned by my flaming heart. You'd never leave me, would you? You couldn't hurt me,
okay.
Could you? Never.
Okay, it's very simple. It's for a beginner. So what you can tone the leaf a bit, yeah, to make it look more natural.
Of one caress, my world was overturned at the very start. All my bridges burned by my flaming heart. You'd never leave me, would you?
Maybe a bit of correction. Fire. This will be a single firing painting, yeah? So, you need to do a little bit more correction. So it's done. It's very simple for a beginner.